got something that'll celebrate tonight. And the Bible